Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? Hope you will be fine. Okay students, page number 22, page number 23 and 24 is your homework. Page number 22 and 23 are the phonic practice. You have to practice with these words with the phonics and write down here. And I have done the page number 25 and now page number 32. Page number 32 is noun, and now I am going to tell you, that what is noun. Noun is the name of any person, place, animal or thing is called noun. Okay, the name of any person, place, animal or thing is called noun. And as you look, there are many words over there, and there are the some columns. You have to find out the person names and write down on the person column, and you have to find out the place name and write down on the in the place column, and you have to find out the animal's name and write down in the animals column, and at the end you have to find out the thing's name and write down in the things column. Now look over here. We have to find these person, place, animal or thing name from those words and write down on the in the columns. So here are the person name: man, girl, boy. These words present person name. In the next column, shop, hospital, school. These three names present a place. Now in the next column, turtle, elephant, monkey. These names present a animal. In the last column, chair, bag, book. These names present thing name. So there are the names which are person's name, place name, animals and things names, which are called noun. So I will repeat it again. The name of any person, place, animal or thing is called noun, and you have to find out these names from those words and write down in these columns. Thank you.